on my next episode of Shit That Doesn't Belong in a River. A tire. Really? I see tires all the time. You had to dump your tire in the Milwaukee River. You couldn't have just chucked your tire in the dumpster behind the bowling alley. You had to throw it in the Milwaukee River. Nice job. Congratulations, you. Well, the tire, I don't have the means to pull out of here, but if I could, I would. So I'm just gonna have to make up for it by pulling other crap out of here as I get the opportunity.